So Google has just created a new artificial intelligence tool which can convert text into music. Let's listen to some samples. They even converted some paintings into music. They used the description of each painting as an input for the tool to create new soundtracks. I think the only people who are qualified to judge this tool are music composers, because they understand their work better. Think of what this is going to be in 3 to 5 years from now.